Morning, Diego.
Fellas, what brings you here?
Sheriff sent us. Came to collect you.
Why? What for? What'd I do?
Dead wife and burned down house.
I didn't do that. That wasn't me.
That's not our problem.
Listen, fellas. I don't want to fight, all right? But I didn't kill my wife. There's a misunderstanding. We can sort this out.
Either way, we're taking you.
And we ain't taking no for an answer.
Unchain my heart. Baby, let me go. Unchain my heart. But you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone,
you need to calm down.
My name's Shang. My friends call me Daryl.
I'm Diego. What's going on?
Look, man, I don't know. Honestly, I'm gonna have opium right now. But Yeah, these two racists chasing me right now. Yeah. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna drac them. Gosh.
I don't know what that means.
We're gonna jump them.
So what's the plan?
Alright, so I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, go, but I'm not gonna say go. We're gonna go on three, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna say go, but when I say go, go.
So it's like 1, 2, go?
No, it's like 1, 2, 3, go. But I'm not saying that. I'm saying 1, 2, 3, go.
So we go on three?
Sure.
On three.
Alright. 1, 2, 3. I told you I was on the table! Here, put these on.
Hey, Daryl, come look
yeah.
at this. I've seen this symbol before, just not as crappily drawn.
A group of marauders, fueled with hatred. Crusty Onion Gang.
Where'd you say you came from?
A farm, way over there.
How far is it from here?
You don't want to go over there, pal.
Listen, two men associated with this gang killed my wife.
Revenge is... it's a fool's game. You gonna need a gun.
It's the Wild West. Everyone knows how to use a gun.
I don't.
So, how about that stick and hoop competition?
Oh yeah, I heard about that one. You're that Brady boy's breaking all kinds of records.
Oh, Thomas' son?
Yeah, that's the one. 18 feet.
Ah, that's yeah. something.
Quite impressive.
That's something.
Well, I gotta take a piss.
All right.
What? Ready?
Frederick Sampson! Remember me? I'm that beaner you locked up.
Who are you? You don't remember me?
You hogtied me and brought me to the sheriff!
That doesn't ring a bell.
You and John Faraday beat me up pretty bad.
I don't think so.
I was gonna kill you, but now it's not as fun.
Don't you trust anyone? There's just one kind of man that you can trust. That's a dead man or a gringo like me. First one to fire. Every man is a liar.
Oh, I remember you. Me and Johnny burned down your house and we killed your wife. And then we turned you in the sheriff for the bounty. Goddamn bean-eating Mexican son of a...
Glad you remember me.
Oh.
Hey, stranger.
I'm gonna need you to put down that firearm.
You pulled out yours first. Why don't you put yours away first, huh?
I asked you first, and I don't trust no strangers with guns, and you shouldn't either.
You put your gun away first. I'll put mine away.
We're gonna have to make some sort of compromise, because I'm not putting my gun away first.
I'm not putting mine away either. All right. On the count of three, I'm gonna put my gun away. I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, and then we put our guns away on three, okay?
On three or on go?
No, no, I'm gonna say three, so it's gonna be 1, 2, put your gun away. But I'm not gonna say put your gun away, I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, and then we put our guns away on three, all right?
Sounds good to me, partner.
1, 2, 3.
Nice to meet you, partner. The name's Huck, Huckleberry Finn.
My name's Diego, D-I-E-G-O. The D isn't silent.
Well, you seem like a nice guy, Diego. I'm gonna take you back to camp.
Sounds good.
This way.
I've been living too fast, and I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world sure got me.
So where do you come from?
I was born in Missouri. I'm surprised you haven't heard of me. There are many stories about me. About me and a slave named Jim, who set sail down the Mississippi River. Jim ran off, did his own thing, and I went west.
Why'd you leave Missouri?
My best friend Tom Sawyer died of tuberculosis, and I was just trying to get away from Pa, seek some independence. What about you?
I used to be a vaquero, or a rancher. I lived with my wife in a little cabin in the woods. Her name was Encarnacion. But one day, these two men, I had known them, but not very well.
These two men burned down my house. She was in it. She died.
They killed my wife.
They wanted to collect a bounty, so they pinned it on me. Eventually I escaped jail, and that's why I'm out here.
Looking for them. The men who killed my wife, John Faraday and Frederick Sampson.
You say Frederick Sampson and John Faraday?
Yeah, you know them?
You see this list? This is a list of the members of the Krusty Onion Gang. John Faraday and Frederick Sampson are two of the members, and I've already knocked out two. I've been hunting them down.
Well, I just took out Frederick Sampson, so you can cross him off your list.
Be sure to do that. Maybe we should team up and hunt down the rest.
Yeah, but John Faraday's last. I want him to know what it feels like to lose everything.
We are gonna need some extra help.
What do you want to call the Lone Ranger?
The governor's in town. I heard he might know.
Still your memory's free and your right team grip.
So are we gonna sign this treaty with the engines?
I don't understand. We already gave these engines reservations. What more could they possibly need? Why do they need to be so selfish?
Amen, brother, amen. Now that that's settled, let's get down to the real business.
Oh, yes.
I've been sending a telegram to this one cutie, and I've been sending a lot of them, and she hasn't been responding to any of them. And I, like, should I send more of them? But I don't want to seem needy, you know what I mean? But like, at the same time, how is she gonna leave me on red like that?
That never happens to me. I have a secret. Secret is...
Governor, they're Mexican! We gotta talk.
Well, I don't usually talk to Mexicans, especially ones that just barge in there on their own accord. You didn't even say hi to my nice friend here, General Nathan A. Davis.
Hello, General Nathan A. Davis.
Don't talk to him, he's kind of a loser.
What about a boy from Missouri?
You seem like a mighty reasonable feller.
Listen to me. There's a gang roaming around the state of Oregon terrorizing it. They call themselves the Krusty Onion Gang. They're killing Indians, Mexicans, and all kinds of folk. What are you gonna do?
I know the Krusty Onions.
And?
I'm not gonna do a thing. They're giving me a nice little cheddar cheese to keep my mouth shut.
You freaking kidding me?
You were.
Hold on.
Listen, he's in with them. He knows stuff. If we loosen him up a bit, get him a little drunk, maybe we can get some info.
Then I can kill him?
it's your choice from that point. Okay.
Hey, Governor, if you don't mind me asking, what is in this here bottle?
That's fine Comanche whiskey. My sister-in-law gave me that.
That's the shit that made me forget about the war.
You mind if I pour a few drinks so we can unwind and chit-chat a little bit?
Be my guest.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running.
God bless the governor's sister-in-law.
Over.
Cheers.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect.
Oh,
the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of weed out. You wouldn't believe how we got shit out. Turn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I'm scared of ducks. Oh.
Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, no more on another head trip. So come to now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get started, get started, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
You're all right.
You killed him, Diego. Now we got a dead governor and two witnesses.
Well, hold on now.
You got something to say?
That does not belong.
Keep your mouth shut. Is that a map of all the gang locations?
No. You know what, baby? This right here. That does not belong to you.
One witness. You did good.
These were all the members are hiding. You've already killed Frederick Sampson, and we're getting Faraday last. I've killed Sergio Higgins and Gary Leone, and we still got Julius Bernstein and Butch Vandeland.
Wait, so the governor just had this on his person? A map of just all the locations conveniently there?
I mean, they were paying him.
It kind of feels like we're rushing the plot here.
You're overthinking it. It's just a movie.
Yeah, you're right. Let's wipe him out.
to the town of Alfre, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
I've been expecting you two. Word's gotten around that the two of y'all have been going around destroying our camps. Why are you putting so much into this gang? If you went around rebuilding instead of destroying, maybe your lives would be a little better by now.
You really think you can get out of this, Ferdy?
You really want this to end in bloodshed?
I want nothing more.
Very well.
Boys!
Niggas screaming peace, cause they fear when my squad face them. Take them to places, take the fake, take the place. Murder motherfuckers out of rape and equipment and base. Blast me, but never ask me to live a lie. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it all till I die. Now even if you blind, you can see what's in my prophecy. My destiny to overcome.
Huck, you good?
You still got something left in the tank, don't you?
I'm going after Faraday.
Alright, I'm gonna loot these bodies, see if I can find my secondary.
For Encarnacion.
You won't kill me. No, wait. I can give you money. I can give you a fortune.
I don't want your money.
Wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about your wife, your house. The business is business.
Where was the business in burning down my house and murdering my wife?
We were innocent folk. We didn't do anything to you.
He's the guy who's the talk of the town with the restless gun. Don't you bother to fool him around. Keeps the vomits on the run, boy. Keeps the vomits on the run. You may think he's a sleepy type guy, always takes his time. Soon I know you'll be changing your mind when you've seen him use a gun, boy. When you've seen him use a gun. He's the top of the West, always cool, he's the best. He keeps alive with his Colt 45. You won't bother to pull him around when you've seen him use a gun, boy. When you've seen him use a gun. He's the top of the West, always cool, he's the best. He keeps alive with this Colt 45. Who's the guy who's riding to town in the prairie sun? You won't bother to fool him around when you you've seen him, you're gone, boy. When you've seen him, you're gone.
Sleeping on